Hi everyone, I am Achal. Welcome back to our video. In this video, we will be having a discussion regarding the Akeneo Chat GPT AI Connector. By using this module, you can allow to use Chat GPT AI to create content for your online store products. Also, by using this module, you can able to perform multiple actions over the product at once by using the Chat GPT bulk functionality. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.wabcool.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog section, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now, let's move back to our video. And before proceeding ahead, I would request you to please do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon button to get more updates. So, as you can see, I have logged into the backend there. And before proceeding ahead, you need to create your OpenAI account, from where you can fetch the API credentials keys. Also, I have added the link of that particular OpenAI account in the description of this video. You can check out the same from there to create your OpenAI account. So, as here you can see, I have already created my account over the OpenAI platform. As you need to just sign up from there, accordingly your account will be created and you will be get logged into the panel over there. As you can see, first you need to navigate into the right corner, and here you will get an option of view API keys. You just need to tap over that particular option, and accordingly you will get an option to create new secret key. You just need to tap over there and you need to copy that particular API generated keys. Likewise, you can copy those keys and accordingly you can enter these API credentials keys into the backend of Akeneo there. So now, proceeding ahead, I will going to show you the process of Akeneo Chat GPT AI connector there. Now here, as you can see, I am over the backend of Akeneo there, and here you need to navigate into the left navigation, and inside the left navigation you will get an option of Chat GPT. You just need to tap over there, and as here you can see, I have already added a credentials key. And if you want to add multiple credentials, then you can able to do the same from the Chat GPT credentials option, but make sure, like, at a time only a single credential key will be enabled. As here I am going to add a new credentials key as well, and I am entering that particular API key which I have fetched from the OpenAI account. And after filling out the required information, you just need to tap over the save option, and accordingly you will get an pop-up like successfully created new credentials. As you can see, one of that particular credentials is disabled, because as I have told you, you can only enable a particular credential at a once. So as you can see, we have done the part of API credentials. Now I will take you to the product part, like how you can apply the Chat GPT content over the products there. Here you need to navigate into the left navigation again, and you need to tap over the products option, and accordingly a list will comes up over the screen. As you can see, we have multiple product listed over there, and if you want to create a new product, then you just need to tap over the create option, and from there you can able to create a new one. As I have already created multiple products over there, so I will going to show you here the performance of Chat GPT over the created products itself. As you can see here, I am having an product is belt, so I am tapping over that particular belt option, like belt product, and accordingly you can see here over the screen like we do have this Chat GPT search option in over the this particular product type. As you can see here over the screen, we do have this particular Chat GPT option over the name, over the description, and over the variant's name, and over the EAN and the ERP name as well. So now here you can perform actions as per your own need. Like here, as I am performing an action over the name itself, you just need to tap over that particular Chat GPT option, and here I am write down that particular product name for which I am searching the content, and you can see here over the screen it will display you the result accordingly. Likewise, if you are not satisfied with the current content, you just need to tap over the enter again, and accordingly it will show you another content as well. Now as you can see here, we are having a modified content. Now to confirm this, you just need to tap over the confirm action, and accordingly you can see we do have that particular content which we have chosen from the Chat GPT itself. Likewise, you can perform this action on the further options as well. So after filling out the required information, you just need to tap over the save option again, and now you can see product successfully updated with the Chat GPT search. Likewise, you can perform multiple actions, like where you want to modify the content over the product itself. So this is all about like how you can manage the product, and how if you want to create new product, then you can also create a new product, and accordingly the Chat GPT functionality is appearing over there as well, and accordingly you just need to tap over that particular Chat GPT search option, and it will display you the result accordingly. So that's all about like how you can perform actions over a particular product, and how you can able to create the content over those particular products which is based on your online store. Now I will going to show you the bulk functionality, like how you can able to perform the bulk functionalities over the product at once. So here you just need to navigate into the left navigation again, and here you will need to tap over the product option, and accordingly it will display you the complete list of the product there. As here you can see over the screen, we do have multiple product list over the Akeneo backend. Now here you just need to check those products mark which over which you want to perform multiple actions, like over which you want to perform the Chat GPT search functionality. So here, like I am selecting here multiple products, as I am selecting product 1, and next I am selecting product 2, and next I am selecting product 3. So as here I want to perform the action over these three products. So after checking those mark, I need to tap over the bulk action, as you can see here over the screen. So after tapping over there, a new window will comes up where you need to select the action which you want to perform over the products itself. As here we are performing the Chat GPT bulk functionality, so I am selecting here the Chat GPT option. After tapping over there, you need to tap over the next option, as you can see here in the right corner. Now after tapping over the next option, a new window will comes up where you can able to find the product bulk action, and here you need to select that particular option, like the attribute for which you want to apply the Chat GPT functionality. As here I am selecting the name, and here I am selecting the description as well. After selecting the required information, you just need to tap over the next option again, and accordingly a pop-up will appear like you are about to update three products with the following information. The former values will be replaced. Please confirm. It is for the confirmation purpose, like the prior information which you have added over the product will be replaced with the new ones. If you want to perform this action, then you just need to confirm provide the confirmation here, and accordingly the replacement of the values will be done. Here I am tapping over the confirm action, and accordingly a pop-up will come like the bulk action ChatGPT has been launched. You will be notified when it is done. Likewise, you can able to perform the bulk ChatGPT functionality over the product listed on your backend of Akeneo there. So as I am going to check action which we have performed over the particular product is going to be appear or not. As you can see, that particular description is added inside the product here which we have selected, and this action is performed via ChatGPT search. Likewise, if you need to change this particular content, this particular description which we have added, then you just need to tap over the ChatGPT search functionality again, and manually you can also do the same as well. Now coming back, as you can see, we have two options. Like, you can also add manually, you can also add the ChatGPT functionality on the bulk purpose as well. So this way you can add the content for your online store products over the Akeneo there. So this way you can able to add content for your online store products by using ChatGPT functionality. If still you are having any kind of concern or queries, you can reach us at support@webcool.com, or you can also raise a ticket from webcool.uvdesk.com. I hope you liked our video. If so, then please give us a big thumbs up. Thanks for watching out this video today. Have a great day ahead.